Are transporters active or passive? Passive transport, taking the easy road, while active transport requires energy and work, passive transport does not. And of course, there is an in-between transport process where very small molecules are able to cross a semi-permeable membrane. Sometimes, proteins are used to help move molecules more quickly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.